Advantages. Preserve your wealth. Anyone can trade gold for any other currency if anything happens to a country's currency. Jewels are made of gold or silver can also be easily traded. You can find other buyers for your form of currency because gold and silver is a universal currency. Disadvantages. You can't easily liquidate your metals. You will need to find buyers. The spread can be high. In other words, you will pay a lot of commission to gold and silver sellers. It is a defensive strategy. Even if you gain money through gold, your currency devalues. You do not earn interest from the bank. Next, we will look at 5 questions to ask yourself before making any investment.